Espero que estén bien aquí con otro juego que vamos a jugar. Vamos a volvernos doctor hoy. Así que vamos a jugar adelante. Dice normal. Dice fácil. Chaquería. Presidente, ¿cómo nos va por acá? Oh, ¿qué está jugando? Ah, vamos a hacer un... vamos a este. Bueno, aquí. Bueno. Puf, a ver cómo nos va con este jueguito.
With this hospital. You can tilt the This will allow you to select which doctor should you wish to change, then press the difficulty settings.
Open the door. He wants to talk to the prisoner.
What? The guy with the 250-year sentence? I wasn't informed of this.
Here's my authorization from the HHS. Any problems?
I'm sure he won't say a word. He doesn't remember anything.
It's been a while.
What do you want?
You're needed for an operation, in exchange for a reduced sentence.
You want me to operate.
That's right. Here are the details if you want to see him. Take your time, think it over. But remember, you'll never have another opportunity to save lives.
Save lives. Again.
Get out. This is Resurgam First Care. You'll be operating here. The only time you'll be out of cuffs is during the operation. Remember, this is 5 years off your sentence. Questions?
None. I'm just here to do my business.
Hey there. Hank Freebird. I'm a doctor here. I'll be your support for this operation. What's your name?
His name doesn't matter. Let's keep the contact minimal. His prison number is CRS-01 if you need to call him anything.
I see. I understand.
Now get started. We'll be waiting here for you.
Well then, I'll be explaining the gist of this operation.
I'm told we'll be using an old CVR for it.
That's right.
What do you mean?
This isn't...
You don't need...
Tenemos una operación suave aquí.
Well then, let's begin the operation.
The patient's vitals are low. The green medicine is the stabilizer. All right, injecting stabilizer into the patient. Vitals are recovered. Step next, we must open up the chest. Ready? We must disinfect the entire incision area to prevent disinfection only. Get it? All right, trace the guideline to make the incision.
Bless you.
Incision complete.
Okay, vamos a ver. Quedó torcido, pero ya parece derechito como en la balas.
We need to find the affected
area. The affected area should... We found an affected area.
Found it. The yellow vial contains the antiviral drug. All right, the drug's working. Prepare the scalpel for incision. The infected area has been opened. Using the drain. Now to suture the...
We'll treat the myocardium first. Pull one side of...
See that.
Next suturing incision. I'll need ready to suture the wound. First area, we'll treat him. It's all going to test. Don't worry. We'll find them all and treat them. Prepare the scalpel for incision. The affected area has been opened. Using the drain, let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Forceps. Next. All right. Next suturing incision. Prepare the sutures. That's the second area done. Don't waste my time with your opinions. Let's keep going. More affected areas. Get the ultrasound out of my way.
What do you mean? Tell me what you're thinking.
It's a simple fact. Let's palpate the organ directly to find it. Inject the antiviral drug into where it feels abnormal.
Try holding your hand there for a little while longer.
Found an abnormal area. Injecting the drug. There it is.
Okay.
Prepare a scalpel. Making an incision. Affected area has been opened. Using the drug. Let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Forceps. Next. All right. Next suturing incision. Prepare the suture. Suture complete. Moving on to the next area. Found an abnormal area. Injecting the drug. I found an affected area. Beginning incision. Affected area has been opened. Using the drain. Let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Next. Alright. Next suturing incision. Prepare the sutures. Suture complete. Moving on to the next area. Found an abnormal area. Injecting the drug. Affected area has been opened. Using the drug. Let's close the wound before it hemorrhages again. Next. All right. Next suturing incision. Prepare the sutures. That should finish the treatment procedure. Now, let's close them up. Beginning the incision suture.
Once
we're done here, get the antibiotic gel ready to cleanse the sutured wound. Alright, bandage up the incision now. Operation complete.
Bien, fue bien. Ok. A ver, ¿cómo me fue? Bueno, no creo que... bueno, en el tiempo que le pedían, no, por suerte. Ok.
I can still do it. These hands can save lives.
Impressive. I can see why you were called for.
Your opinions have nothing to do with my skills.
ir.
Looks like it worked. But I wonder if it's all right to use a procedure that's so outdated.
That was a fine operation, Doctor. Thank you.
Who is he anyway? Ooh, is he a famous doctor?
I didn't do anything worth being thanked over.
How should I know? He does have
some. I see.
Doctor, huh?
Y nos veremos en el siguiente. Hasta la próxima y chao, chao, bye bye.